A1, knife 2. Okay, the next dive site. A1, knife 2.
So, next dive site. Manchones, which means like stains in Spanish.
Okay.
It's like big sandy area, and then we got kind of a landing strip of reef. And it's super cool. It's like a mountain landscape, of corals.
Is grande or chico? Mande.
It is big. Is like the grande? Coral formations are pretty big. Like it's one of the biggest coral formations that you can find here if you're not going to Cozumel. Like in Cozumel, it's all like this thing.
Right.
Here, it's pretty nice.
Good.
So what we're basically gonna do, we're gonna go down. We're gonna start like, this is the reef. We're gonna start here.
Yeah.
We're gonna cross over and then we're gonna go around it, and in between the mountains there's like these little trenches. So
yeah.
We're kind of going in between the mountains, in between the trenches. There's some swim throughs, we can do some swim throughs, and that's it. We usually see turtles in this one, so
okay. All right,
see a
good
turtle. So stingrays, we can see it as well. Keep your eyes peeled for the like the sand next to the reef, but on top of the reef we have the turtles and also big schools. We can find there the banded butterfly fish, usually they're around there.
Okay.
There's like a group of 5-6 of them. They're almost always there. And they're really cool. Pretty big banded butterfly fish.
Okay.
And moray eels in this one, not so much. A lot of lobsters though.
Okay.
A lot of lobsters, maybe some crabs, turtles, lionfish, parrotfish on every dive always. And yeah, that's about it. That's
okay,
about
maximum depth?
Maximum depth is going to be 13 meters or 39 feet, 40 feet.
Okay.
A little bit less shallower than the last one, but
okay,
more or less the same. And dive time, same, 45 minutes. That's going to be it.
All right. And low pressure is what in bar?
Low on air, you
yes,
mean? Like the reserve is 50 bars.
15?
Yeah, 50.
Okay.
50
bars.
Yeah.
Okay.
So if, if you reach 50, we start shallowing up. But you still have that. It's still a quarter of a tank. So
okay.
Good.
Sounds good.
You got a full tank?
Yes.
Day one, dive 2.
Alright, Trumbo diver.
Yeah.
Ready for it?
Be still.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Looks like a storm. Yeah. Hey, if that storm comes in here, we're gonna get wet.
Well, I don't
want to
get wet.
No.
This is kind of wet though.
Yeah.
This is warm wet.
It's a good wet.
Exactly. Warm. But it's also not a bad thing actually.
Yeah. Good dive. Yeah. How long do you think we should wait for the boat?
Oh no, they're just picking up the other guys.
Oh, okay.
As soon as they're on the boat.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, one more. Yeah, I guess so. Yep. Are we going back for one more tank, or we have an interval?
No, it's an interval now.
Okay.
Yeah. So now you can have lunch and then break.
Yeah.
1:30 is the next one.
Okay.
And also, like, we're charging the next
extra
on the boat,
yeah.
But we always take a spare. We're loading that one up
and back. Good. Do you have a compressor on the boat?
On the boat, no.
Oh.
No, just
an extra tank. Just an extra tank.
But yeah, on the boat we always take extra tanks.
Good.
And we have a pretty good compressor in the bag. 22 tanks at once.
Is that right? That's a lot of tanks,
like,
man.
Yeah, I've never seen a compressor like this one.
That's good, man.
take the rope, I'll take it off for you, okay? Because I'm a bit scared with the weights.
Two. Over.